If you do like this, your cut goes like this.
Hanging here, they kind of keep it straight. So you already got the head, all they do is run their hand to kind of what they, okay, hang it, they run their hand down, hook it.
It's a straight down the belly. If you do it by hand, then it kind of goes. Now this one is a big one for deer or, you know, see that, because it's big. So it's made to get underneath.